You got it, girl, you got it. Hey. You got it, girl.
So bad. My eyes always water though. Hey you guys, how y'all doing? It's been a while. I'm sorry it's been this amount of time. I'm trying to be more consistent with content, but also my life isn't always that interesting, to be quite honest. But I got some good content coming up for y'all soon. I got my retainers in, y'all. Don't mind my little list or my slur. But I had this super duper failed attempt. Okay, do y'all hear me? The attempt was like tragic. I failed at trying to put a car mount in my car. It was an epic fail, y'all. My God. Sir, you gonna have to wait. I hate the people that drive motorcycles because they try to bully you on the road. Let me move over for this man. Got time for his shit today. But yeah, anyway, I'm on my way out to dinner with my girlfriend Alexis. I also want to tell y'all what y'all gonna be seeing in this vlog. So this week coming up, today is Sunday, by the way. This week coming up, I got a lot of work to do. My retainers is making me talk so crazy. I'm doing this little DIY project. And I'm gonna take y'all with me to do it, like to the store and stuff. I'm trying to do that sometime this week so I can start creating more content for y'all. It's just some things about my setup that I wanna change, so. If you're from Philly, you know exactly where I'm at, and there's always traffic right here in this area. We have made it to dinner, ladies and gentlemen. I gotta get these retainers out.
Oh, can I get this?
Yes, please. Thank you very much. Hi, Alexis, sexy Lexi. You guys don't know Alexis, but here she is, period. Look at you.
Y'all gotta come here because it's good. And subscribe to the channel because she's gonna keep telling you where the good eats is at.
Period, come on, friend. That's good. Yeah, that's fine.
Okay,
yes.
Can you put out a YouTube box on it?
Yes.
Thank you.
Thank you.
This one you wanted me to try?
I just want you to try it medium well, but he called it medium.
Honestly, if y'all ever want to just like experience a plethora of good food, try a Brazilian steakhouse.
So I'm gonna show you all these fucking, I'm always cursing, I gotta stop cussing.
Fried bananas. And
hello, my name is Chef Michael. How are you?
I'm well, how are you?
Thank you very much for being with us. Bem-vindo Fogo De Chow. Welcome to Fogo De Chow. This is a grilled mozzarella cheese. Would you like to try?
Sure. Thank you.
You're welcome. And this is honey with malagueta. Malagueta is a Brazilian pepper.
Okay, thank you very much.
Thank you.
It's fried cheese.
Yes, please, lamb chops. Thank you, thank you.
The food was good though here. Like the steak and stuff was good. It reminded me of Chima, whatever. What did you think about your food, friend?
On a scale of 1 to amazed.
Oh.
Grateful. And full.
Girl.
It tops the scale.
If Little Miss Alexis is satisfied, then you know the food is good.
No, that's fat.
Alexis is the person that will send something the fuck back if she's not satisfied.
Got me a little margarita. I ain't getting no salt or no sugar though, because I'm a grown woman. I'm a little wine drunk already. Lex didn't want to get a drink, but that's okay.
Got the drink. Got strawberry margarita.
Yes.
Real shit, this tastes so good. You need to get one.
I told you.
You want to taste it? Put straw in it.
Well, I know it's good.
Come on.
If you taste it, you'll determine if you want to get one or not.
I guess I'll determine how strong it is.
I knew
dinner was great. Yes,
it was.
You people, a nice little
show. For the girls.
You look so beautiful.
Thank you so much, girl.
So beautiful.
Yes, here.
Yes, honey. Look at my friend, you all.
I am friend.
You better flip that hair one more time.
Okay.
On the look bag. You just so freaking cute.
I should have just parked on the street right here.
Child, I probably got a ticket.
Oh,
I would be, I wouldn't be surprised if I got a ticket. I remember I wore these shoes in Miami earlier this year, right? Ate me the fuck up. But a bad bitch. Listen, let me tell y'all something. Y'all never supposed to take y'all shoes off. I don't give a fuck how much your feet hurt. Just say hi. I know she look good. Just say hi. But thank you so much. But yeah, y'all. No matter how bad your feet hurt, never take your shoes off.
Did I get a ticket?
I did. I knew it. Fucking knew it. I got a ticket. Wow. Not surprised. I'm truly not surprised.
How much is it?
Let's find out. How much is this ticket? $36.
I was fine.
Expired meter. What time did they write this?
Yeah, tonight was really great. Dinner was great. The drinks were great.
They were.
The vibe. Our vibe there. Always be great.
Always there. Don't even play with the girl.
Like, yeah, this was really
great. All right, girlfriend, I'm going to be quick.
Okay. Love you.
I love you too, girl.
Hello, 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 beautiful people. It's Tuesday. It's my weekly vlog. I didn't do much yesterday. I worked and I got off work and I just came home. I chilled. I edited, so it wasn't really no need to turn the camera on yesterday. Right now, I'm on my way to, I guess you could say brunch. It was supposed to be breakfast, but you know, CP time. Yo, yo, yo. Come on. Come on, you might as well come. Get fucking... They try to run me off the road, y'all. People in Philly really is just sickening. But anyhow, I am currently about to head to brunch with my girlfriends. Y'all gonna see a lot of my peoples this week on my channel, so be on the lookout for that. I'm about to go grab some lunch. Some lunch or some brunch.
Oh my God, if y'all can tell, my nose look a little red. I had to put some powder on my nose.
Can I please tell y'all? My sister had bought this extraction tool that like sucked the blackheads and stuff off your face. It took a lot of the blackheads off my nose, but it left bruises, y'all. It freaking left a nasty, oops, I ran the light. It left a freaking nasty bruise on my nose, so I had to put some powder on it because my nose was too freaking red. I'm hoping that it lightens up throughout the day because, girl, I can't be out here with no red nose looking like I'm getting punched on. So I got a busy day. I also wanted to try to attempt to go to Home Depot or Lowe's today because I told y'all yesterday, well, I told y'all on Sunday that I'm doing this little DIY project. So what I need to do is get some paint. I probably need about like 2 gallons of paint and then 1 gallon of white paint. I'm not gonna tell y'all what color the paint is yet until we get to the store. We're gonna look at it together. I'm going to finish listening to my music.
So on the other side, you
know. Okay.
Thank you very much.
So cute.
White Dog Cafe. Well, hello. Hey. It's so awkward trying to vlog in public. Bro, then I got the stick. If you would just be looking like, what is she doing?
I don't know if I want a mimosa or...
Yeah, we want mimosa. The girl like, just came back from Saloon giving
they
vibes.
Think I'm married, right?
They think you married? But that wasn't, oh.
This is not an engagement.
Right, right.
This is more like a wedding thing.
Right.
But it's safe.
So we leaving, where was it? The
White Dog Cafe.
Oh yeah, now we're currently, my bitch got the white BM though. Don't even play with the girl. Very. Oh, my bitches is fancy. So here we are.
We are heading to
the next place because this place does not do brunch on
Point Breeze.
On Point. Oh.
On Point
Bistro.
Oh, okay, On Point Bistro. We're heading there now. So all we did was just drink the mimosas that we ordered at White Dog Cafe. It was strong because I'm tipsy. I feel it.
Girl, I'm a whole egg. I'm getting, I feel drunk already. I was fucked
up. Yeah, I'm a little drunk. Yes, we are on our way to the next place. Let me show y'all my working pizza. What was you about to say?
No, I was saying I'm like time flies because just last year we were both like, oh, we need to listen. But I was at work. You was at work.
Right.
No, bitch don't have a job.
My bitch is, first of all, excuse me. Y'all need to hear this.
Yeah, like it's crazy.
My bitch is a business owner.
Come on, promote your Rolls Lux.
Come on, sis.
Vibes. I do catering, one-on-one classes, pop-up,
everything.
Yes. Right. So, book me for your next catering event. Storefront coming soon. Soon. And follow my business page at Rolls Lux Cafe.
This is the owner of Rolls Lux Cafe. This bitch can cook her ass off, and I'm not just saying that because she my friend.
Yeah.
Period.
I did her brunch.
So she did my birthday
you had
brunch.
To be there.
That's what I'm saying. You had to be there.
If you know, you know.
Hopefully this place gives us the vibe that we was looking for at the other places. Pretty little thing, you got a bag and now you piling. You just took it off the line. Really, yeah, 20% federal. This like really the pay. Talking while you come around and out of silent. Through the 17.
I like your Iron Maiden song.
Oh, thank you.
Did you ever listen to Iron Maiden?
No, it's actually one of my.
Yeah, no, I love it. I don't like them either. I mean, I don't listen to them either.
Okay. Let me see your nails.
Oh, they're, I got them done yesterday and I fucked them up immediately, so I'm going back.
Did I get
Joe? Oh, thank you!
No!
Why did I get Joe?
Listen, they rushed, they rushed me out.
Oh, you.
And then, you know, digging in your pockets and shit. But I like to get black tips because I fill them in with Sharpies.
I can dig it.
You know what I'm saying?
That's smart. Have a good one!
Thank you.
Okay, thank you.
Oh, you guys called to see if we were still sleeping.
Yeah. Right? Yes. I mean, the day is still young, though.
Oh, yeah.
You don't got to go get the baby till later.
5 o'clock.
Oh. Oh. Don't nobody, they not even butters. Let me see. What? Pull your mask up, bro. Thank you.
Okay.
And then you put it on the table. Though? We don't want them. They not butters, though. Take care. Have a good one. They'll just walk up to us and like, yo, we'll buy some too. He gonna say, that's all I got, sis.
Of course. He gonna say, you fucking monkey. You have to kill your monkey ass.
Ciao. Philly is a trip.
Thank you.
Looks so good. Let's get into the food. So I have scrambled cheese eggs. I had to use cheddar cheese because they don't have American, turkey sausage, orange juice. This is stuffed French toast, I think. Nah, food looks great.
You hang with the right guy right there.
Wow.
That Monday.
This is so good.
It's good, right?
Mm-hmm. Brunch was really good. That food was good, right?
It was so
good. It was
that
good.
That was a lot of pancakes, though, for me.
Yeah. That's how it be, though. Like, they be so fluffy. This is a nice building.
Yeah, this is a nice building.
Good though, so yeah, I think we about to try to go to a bar or something, grab a little drink. And then y'all, I'm going out again later.
Oh, we're going out all day?
Yeah, I'm out all day. You're a cute mail carrier.
Wait, I seen on Twitter, they was like, the plantation is hiring, but they was talking about the post office.
Yo,
Nail just a fucking plantation.
Yeah, no, everybody that goes to work there, they quit.
Damn.
It's like slavery. I would never.
That's deep. And all money ain't good money, because that's what everybody be hyped, like, oh, they pay a certain amount of money.
I switched jobs too fast.
Next place, Harper's Garden. Guys, my outfit of the day. I ain't really dressed though. I just got on this shirt. Got the shirt from Shein for like $8. Yeah, it's so convenient,
girl,
y'all.
Listen, when super I have my cheap moments,
Shein is the way. Then I just got on some black tights and some for this.
That's this.
That's what I want. I want something with some smoke. With some smoke, girl. We should have went to get Zupa too.
I know, but everything, I hate Philly, everything cold.
So y'all, so this is one of the girls that's gonna be in my Girl Talk video. So
that's gonna be fire.
Yeah, we have a Girl Talk video coming soon.
Thank you.
Thank you. So whatever questions that y'all have or that y'all wanna see in the Girl Talk, let me know.
Yeah.
Let me know in the comments. I'm also gonna be doing a Q&A on Instagram very soon, very, very, very soon. By the time y'all see this video, the Q&A will be going up around a little bit after y'all see this. So, but I wanna know, we gotta have some things to do. Like, y'all want advice about these niggas? Don't ask me, cause I still don't know.
I'm still dating God right now, who knows?
You said you dating God? Yeah, pretty much.
Literally.
Pretty much. So yeah, I'm gonna look out for the Girl Talk video. Do you like it? You look like Kylie, right, Neil? No? Oh, my.
It tastes like, I don't know, it's good, but it tastes weird. I can't really explain it. It's like, it tastes like a scalp.
Yeah, like it's interesting. This smell like fucking hookah. It really? Smell like charcoal. I don't know, smell it.
To me,
not hookah literally, but it's, what does this smell like?
Harper's Punch.
It's a Patron, that's why it's strong.
It's good?
Yeah, you can try it.
Why it smell like it? It smell like shit.
Get it?
Yeah, I got it.
All right. We got a vegetable board appetizer.
And our seafood dumplings here.
Seafood dumplings.
That's for him.
There you go.
Thank you.
Hi, Tony.
Hey, what's up?
Nadja. Hey. Hi, Madge.
Yo, I'm like
the bull. Hi.
Asian Don.
What's that, the dumplings?
Mm-hmm. That shit is so good and spicy.
You sold any dogs today?
Huh?
You sold any dogs today? You gotta plug yourself.
Yeah, Philly Frenchie, man. Number one breeder on the East Coast map in the United States. If you want a Frenchie, I got all different colors, all different sizes for a good price, man. I'll beat your breeder any day. You know what I mean? Come see me. I got blue hyenas. I got all types. I got dogs that look like Blue's Clues. Come see me, Philly Frenchie.
Look at his wrist though, y'all. Hey, look
I'm
at
growing too, by the way. So if they ask where the dom is at, it's because I'm grown.
Period. Hey everybody. Today is, what's today? Wednesday? Yeah, today is Wednesday. We are at this restaurant called Parc downtown. Parc Bistro and Cafe. I'm with my sister, Taya,
and my cousin.
We are currently at lunch. I'm tired of these places saying that brunch is only on the weekends. Like, that's why we came here for brunch. We got oysters.
y'all got a shrimp salad. I didn't expect it to look like this. It got some avocado and all this other stuff. My sister got a damn cheeseburger. Bree's on her appetizer, and she got ravioli for her entree. I'm about to get into this salad though, because I wonder how it tastes. Yeah. Cousin, say hi. Hi.
Alright, so camera.
Y'all gotta be on point.
You are the
y'all gotta be on point.
I'm gonna try.
I'm gonna record on my phone. I know, so but I need y'all help to get the camera.
That's
so we about to try to take pictures in this park, okay? And hopefully they come out really cute. Say, do you mind holding the camera, getting a little bit of footage of me? What are you putting perfume on and take pictures?
I don't know. It's okay.
Please stop. This girl put on perfume to take pictures.
I said, I'm about to say it's a habit.
Okay, I have to smell good at all times.
Okay, yes, the Fendi, the Saint Laurent, the Gucci, you know, shoe calm.
Like, I don't understand.
That was the funniest shit ever.
Hello. I gotta get an OOTD. So I just have on my Gucci espadrilles, a pair of Joe's jeans, and where did I get the top from? The top is so old.
Zara.
Shopper Kira
probably.
Yo, this shirt, I had this shirt for like 2 years and I've never worn it. So then I just have on my Future is Female necklace and a Taylor necklace.
Check out the bag.
I forgot all about that.
Tory Burch.
Just a little watch and, you know, a little orange.
Louis Band.
And Brie, can I get an LOTD for you?
So I got my little green coat from Ross that my son gave me. And my regular smegular jeans and top. My Saint Laurent espadrilles.
Period. Got the ankle candy.
It's some shoes brand.
Periods.
Alright, so I'm going to be the photographer and I'm going to show you guys how I capture their pictures when they harass me to take their pictures. When I go on my phone to take pictures, I always go to portrait mode.
They telling me in a DM that I'm getting thick, girl.
We're in the park taking pictures right now. We just came from lunch.
Honestly, I'm gonna be real with y'all. The food was okay.
Ooh, the bird.
The food was okay. It could have been better. And I don't know. I just didn't really like it. But that's what happens when you're trying out new restaurants and stuff. So I don't have no complaints. These birds is flying so close to me, girl.
She's the boss.
I gotta get some of those. Yes, I still get to your post to stay in this area. All that.
Come on. Oh, sorry, that's what you get.
Play is never fall. Play is never fall.
Pick my mint up.
She was so hard, but also gassing about these pictures. Bitch, I'm not impressed.
Let me see.
They not even all that. She gassed.
She said, yes, these are pretty.
Y'all really did.
She didn't argue just there about these pics. Oh, this is.
God, she be burning me out. See, this is cute.
That's cute. Oh, I like it.
It's actually a beautiful picture.
No,
it's
but
just,
you see what the vibe I'm trying to get.
You just look mad.
She always look mad.
Gotta get it right, cause she be, look at her. She about to get right at her bag. Look at her. It's such a process trying to take this girl pictures and she's never satisfied. Yeah, get.
I need my perfume.
No, bitch, you don't need no more perfume. They ain't gonna smell your picture. Oh yeah, I gotta do a thumbnail. Y'all ready?
Mm-hmm. Tay, what you got on?
That's black.
Wait, what you do it again?
That's black. Decided to put on that splock.
Yeah.
That splat. It's that splat.
Bree, what you got on?
That's what?
That rut. That Laurence. That Laurence.
I'm here to get my car. Waiting for them to come bring me my vehicle.
Watch the man on the bike.
Looking at that fine man.
Right, yo, with that Sephora bag. Who you buying Sephora for?
So we on our way home. We was supposed to go to the mall, but I don't know if we going. Are we going?
I'm kind of tired.
I'm tired too, y'all.
Yo, so I'm just hitting older like this because for the streets.
The streets is done. Oh, we fucking downtown. Like, these streets is terrible down here.
If you are out of town or you watching this, you're not from Philly, my suggestion is don't come here.
Downtown.
Basically, you're going to get taxed and they're going to fuck up your car and they're going to tax you somewhere. You come down here, you paying the city.
Best restaurants. Get an Uber.
Yeah,
get an Uber.
Or visit.
Don't you going to spend all your money on parking?
Yeah. See, okay, visit. Okay.
Philly is cool. Like, it's okay. But I think because we grew up here, we from here, like, it's just not impressive, but a lot of people be impressed by the city. I mean, but
so you guys reply in her comments under this video. When y'all nails, like when y'all get acrylic and stuff, or in gel on your nails, and when they get messed up, do you like just one finger? Do y'all be ready to take all of them off? Because I'd be ready to take all mine off. This is where we got in a fucking accident, and then 19.
Girl, you turned my power off. You be touching shit.
Girl, my wrist was tired. This was that 1996 hit me.
Not
we trying to get over. Yes, this.
Not again.
Onto
West Roosevelt
Boulevard.
Not again. Booty so big, you wanna throw a stack on it. Bossy little bitch, keep a couple baby inch weave. I can sit my ass on it. Make your baby daddy wanna split the cash on me. I ain't never ever worried about sneak. I'm freaking the bed, but in a set in public. Wish you watch it, she be hearing lying shit, but still she love me. Get into it that way. I ain't coming through unless the back straight. I used to work hard just to get her back. Work hard just to get her back. Yo, just last week I told him to pick a side. I bust shots, don't work if it don't apply. They know they knock it off. On my crown, on it, Tim, and I'ma knock it off. Anything a nigga in it, they gon' pop it off.
Thank you guys for tuning in. You have met Bree, my cousin, and my sister's here. Y'all be seeing her all the time. And we gonna head on out. See y'all.
Bye.
It's Thomas. I told you guys I'm gonna take y'all to the store with me for paint and stuff. So many pretty colors. I don't even know what to choose from. I want, honestly though, let me go on this side. I like this section. This section is giving a vibe. I'm currently at Lowe's right now. Ooh, so many pretty colors to choose from. Everybody, this is Deshaun. He's helping me out at Lowe's.
Yes.
Thank you so much. Appreciate it. He was telling me he wants to start a YouTube channel, and I think you should.
Now, yeah. See, my YouTube would be more of a gaming type of.
You know you can make so much money off of that?
Yeah.
Now, I got all my paints. I'm getting some supplies.
Now, we actually got trinkets.
Okay.
Which come with everything in it. Paint liner, rollers, brush. And it should come, and it actually come with the tray in it, so.
Okay. You think I should get two of those or just one?
I think one would be good. Okay. After you use them, you could just wipe
them off.
You're using the same color, you can just wash them off.
Right. Okay. Okay. That's good. I'll take that.
Yep.
Thank you. And that's it, right?
Yep. You got your white.
Oh, and then the tape. Thank you so much, Deshaun.
You need two tapes.
What's your Instagram? Do you have one?
_ 58th Street.
SHIVZ?
Yep.
_ 58ST. All right. Thank you so much. So I just left Lowe's. Oh my God, that was so freaking easy and convenient. I cannot believe it took me this long to get this done. Okay, you guys, so I am in HomeGoods right now looking at some decor.
trying to redo my space, so I had got this little table thing, just looking at the plants and stuff now.
You guys, thank you so much for tuning into this vlog. We are at the end. If you watch my vlog to the very end, I really do appreciate you. Use a real one. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. A lot more vlogs to come. I will see you all next time. Bye.